Welcome to the Diet Chat Show. I'm Esther Obemensa, a registered and a licensed dietitian in Ghana. Today on the show, talking about cleansing the body or detoxifying the body. I'm sure this word is not new to you. You might have heard detoxify or detoxifying diet or detox diet. You might have heard cleansing supplements. Yes, today, everything about detoxification and cleansing the body right here on the Diet Chat Show. Detoxification. This word is not new and it's on the trend. Everywhere you go, especially in the fitness world, detoxification is something that is common, and everyone is rushing for detoxification diet or cleansing diet. But the question is, are these healthy? Are these supposed to be done? Well, let's get straight into the main topic. Detoxification means that cleansing, it's actually a natural process that the body goes through. The body detoxifies itself using the organ, the liver. Cleansing or eliminating toxins, which are basically waste products as a result of metabolism by the cells in the body. However, there are external ways that people use to detoxify the body, even though the body detoxifies itself. Through urine, through feces, through the liver, and through sweating. These are some of the ways that the body detoxify itself. But how would one know that would we have to introduce an external thing to the body to help aid with the detoxification? What are some of the things that you have to look out for? One, if you feel constant headache, you feel fatigue, low energy, if you feel bloating in your stomach, you feel that a lot of gas accumulation in your stomach, that is, you have an issue with your GIT or digestive tract system. Let's look at some of the ways that people detoxify their body. One, some do detoxification through fasting. Yes, it's a way to relax your GIT, not really introducing any food, so that what is remaining in your GIT, the body will be able to eliminate it by not even introducing any new toxins to the body. And if you do this for so long, you can experience dizziness, weakness, and even you can even faint. So when you are doing this type of detoxification or cleansing your body or ways of cleansing your body, be mindful of it. At least maximum of 1 to 3 days is fine, unless maybe you are not fasting for spiritual purposes. Another way that people also do detoxification is through drinking fresh fruit and vegetable juices. This is the most common one, and this is the one that I like the most. If you should do this type of detoxification, I don't have an issue, but you should be mindful of the various combinations. And if you're doing the combinations right, you should be consistent. Another way people also detoxify their body is through laxatives and colon cleanse, which is pertaining to the GIT, especially when those who have constipation and have bloating issues, have gas accumulation. Yes, a lot of them go for cleansing, colon cleansing, and then some also go for laxative. And these are some of the ways. But these are medications, so you should be mindful of how long you be on this laxative, because they can pose side effects. Another way some also detoxify their body is through the use of supplements and herbs. Yes, dietary supplements also aid in cleansing the body, aid in detoxifying the body. However, these are not supposed to be on for a long period of time. Maximum 7 days, some of them 7 days, maximum 2 weeks. You shouldn't be on supplement or herbs for the purpose of detoxification for a long period of time. Another way others also detoxify their body is through daily exercise. Yes, I've always been talking about exercise. When you daily exercise, you sweat. And sweat is one of the ways the body eliminates some toxins through the skin. So when you daily exercise, it's a way of detoxifying your body. Another one is eliminating the consumption of alcohol, smoking, high caffeine intake, and coffee. These are some of the ways you help to detoxify yourself. If you fall in this category, if you take alcohol, if you smoke, if you take high caffeine, high coffee, These are some of the ways you can detoxify your body by eliminating these. These are the ways that you can detoxify your body, help your body to detoxify itself. Another way is sauna. Some also engage in sauna. It's a process where the whole room is full of heat. One goes in and is out from that room. The person sweats profusely. And I already said that sweating is one of the ways the body eliminates toxins from the body. So these ways of detoxifying the body are good. However, they should be for a short period of time and you shouldn't be on them for so long. But the natural ways, like drinking a lot of water, exercising, fresh fruits and vegetable juices, elimination of alcohol, caffeine, coffee, smoking, these are part of healthy living or healthy eating habits. So should you do all this, in a way you are aiding your body to detoxify or cleanse itself. I already said, if there are a lot of toxin accumulation in your body, you feel so uncomfortable. Yeah, so these are the ways or the reason for you to detoxify. One, it promotes this channel. Kindly hit the subscription button, turn your post notification on, like, comment, share this video, and be part of this awesome family. If you're a returning viewer, thank you so much for your support. Continue to support the brand. Continue to like, comment, and share. Comment down below any question concerning detoxification or cleansing the body that you think I have not spoken about, and I'll respond to every comment down there. Thank you so much for watching.